Okay, there's the printer with the touch screen that can be moved to either angle. There's the lid that opens with the printer surface inside. I've taken all the plastic and sticky tape off. I have the tray underneath that comes over like that. We've got the photo cards in here, and then the normal paper A4 size sheets in here. In it goes, lift it up and slide it in. And the next one will be, we'll try the printer out. So, and we'll go through the instructions. I'll see you in a bit.